If you read the Hindu scriptures, even in Hindu scriptures, eating pork is prohibited. It's mentioned in Manusmriti that a Brahmin, a twice born, should not eat cock or onion or dung heap pig. It further mentions Vishnu Sutra. Anyone who sells the meat, the forbidden meat, that is pork, you should chop off the opposite hands and limbs. Punishment. It's not there in the Quran and Hadith, Hindu scriptures. Chopping off the hands if you sell pork.